Good morning, guys. Well, good afternoon now because it is 12 o'clock. Oh no, is it 12:35? I'm gonna give my mom a ring because we are definitely supposed to be on the road by now. Hi, when are we leaving?
I texted you.
I know. So 20 minutes for real?
No, yeah, but a couple of minutes. Now less. That was 10 minutes ago.
Oh, I'm ready to go whenever.
All right, well, okay.
Okay, bye. Literally just called my mom even though she's in the other room. So we're going to Maine for the weekend and I'm visiting my grandma. She lives in the Kennebunk area. She's actually moving, which we will probably discuss a little bit when we get there. Moving to a different house like on the water in a different part of Maine. But I freaking love Maine. It's one of my favorite places to go and like just get away. I thought that it would be fun to do it on my Maine channel. Maine vlogs, Maine channel. I actually thought that it would be a good vlog for this channel because it's like a weekend sort of deal. So it is Sunday at 12:30 and we're going to Maine and I think we leave Tuesday at about this time. So it's like a 2-day trip. Just my mom, my grandma who lives there, and me. So you guys, just a quick overview of what we packed. So this is the packing setup we're working with. I have had a Louis Vuitton duffel for a while. I bought it used and I really like it, but the only problem with it is that I personally don't have the long strap, so I have to carry it by its handles, which is a little annoying because it gets pretty heavy. I packed everything for the weekend in here. We got the laptop and this is more of like my, not work bag, I hate saying that, but like I have like books and like chargers and stuff. And then we have the phone. I'm gonna quickly throw on my shoes. And I'm bringing this sweatshirt over here. This is just a Georgia sweatshirt. I'm wearing a Georgia shirt too. I'm very Georgia'd out today. I'm wearing these leggings from Lululemon. I'm pretty much going to be editing vlogs the entire ride. So much fun. And I'm wearing my new white Adidas, which I had forever ago. And then they got super dirty, so I had to buy a new pair. Best shoes ever. They just go with absolutely everything. And I think that they look so fresh and clean when they're like new. I don't need an umbrella. The raincoat has a hood. Did you load up the car?
You putting that back here?
No, I'm just looking. Oh, mom brought a pretty large suitcase.
Oh yeah. Prince
and princess. We have the nice. Respect it. Right, dad?
In a couple of days.
Bye, guys.
Couple of days.
Okay. We will. A couple of days.
On the road again.
What's the weather like in Kennebunk, Maine? 57.
And 58 and cloudy.
Yeah, so maybe I will use my sweatshirt then.
100% battery. God bless.
Whoa. Again, Saturday I was all in. We go to 6 in the morning. If I could just kick it one more week.
Duncan.
Whoa, that lighting. Was a close shot.
Close? It doesn't have to be that close.
Okay.
Well, we went to Duncan.
That's her angry voice, by the way, for those of you.
Because she's weird. I just was like, hold it for me.
Woo, that's close.
Okay, so we got, is it that close?
I'm joking.
Oh. So what did you get?
I have one pump of unsweetened coconut. And it's pretty good.
Yeah.
And Brooke got vanilla, and I knew it was a bad choice for her because
why?
Brooke doesn't normally like vanilla. Yeah. And then she made this face when she tasted it. And I said, are you going to drink it? Do you like it? I'm going to drink it.
I am going to. She filled it up, by the way. This is what extra almond milk is at Dunkin'. She filled it up to that line. That is correct. Like,
yes.
That's extra almond milk. But someone once commented, remember I told you?
Yeah.
I commented, you have to ask for inches. Like 1 inch of almond milk. And that kind of makes sense,
yes.
Honestly.
Well, unless they, but also then the ice gets affected.
Yeah. So I'm going to grab you now.
See you later, alligator.
And we found a plug in my car so I can charge my computer, which is great. I love you, Duncan, sometimes, but wish there was a Starbucks. We just really were feeling Starbucks.
Yeah, we were.
We were very excited
Starbucks.
For it. So we made it to New Hampshire. Opinions.
Live well or die.
Yeah, the sign said live well or die. Good.
We're living. We're choosing to live.
Yes, we definitely want to live well.
Yeah.
And I'm editing vlogs. I will have my vlog linked down below that I just posted. It was like a New York City vlog from yesterday. Super fun. Definitely check out my vlog channel. We are going to keep going and I'll update you when we get to my grandma's house in 35 minutes. Woo!
I don't know where my blankets are. I don't know where anything is. And I don't want to start pulling them apart because And then we're looking up to the other house. And who would think you need winter blankets now?
So we made it to Maine, you guys. This is my grandma's house. It's super cute on the inside. I'll show you guys around maybe in a bit. Now we're gonna go grab some dinner at a local place. I'm so excited for a nice big din. And I'm wearing my Georgia sweatshirt, same leggings, and just my Adidas. I'm keeping it so casual tonight. I really don't feel like, my mom was like, if you want, you could put on jeans. I was like, well, I just don't want to. So that's where we're heading right now. Good stuff.
Top of the morning. It's me and mom here.
11 o'clock.
Well, it's,
but yeah.
Well, I woke up at like 9:30 actually, so that's not even that bad.
I woke up late.
Yeah, so we slept in a little bit, which was really nice, actually. You guys saw the dinner last night. It was so good. So we literally were in a food coma, came back, went to bed, and I posted a vlog, and we've been just hanging, having fun with grandma.
She told me.
No, I'm okay.
A little bite?
No, I don't want one.
Okay.
Thank you. I'm not hungry yet. I really don't get that hungry in the morning.
It's 11:07.
We're gonna go to some cute coffee shop. So, also, we should probably like maybe take some pictures and do something
fun.
Yeah, fun. It's Memorial Day. Fun.
Look at Grandma's cute mug. She's like upgraded. I'm very proud of her. Like,
nice.
I know.
Look how cute her kitchen is. I'll show you. The kitchen's probably my favorite part of the house. And I love the whole like walk-in area. So you walk in and she has this really cute like living area. It's very like oldie and antique-y, but then this is the kitchen. It's so cute in here. Isn't it so cute?
It is cute. It's very quaint.
And then outside, she has so much property. You get so much for your buck in Maine. It's literally all of her property. She just has so much space. That's like a little shed thing that they're converting to another bedroom. Pretty cool. Damn near put myself in debt for you. You made me obsessed for you. Thought I had the same effect on you. Couldn't see I was the best for you. Now you gotta figure out what's next for you. Now you feel regret, oh do you, baby, I can care less. We're going to the coffee shop. Well, I don't know if it's as trendy as Grandma anticipated it.
Oh, I think it's cute.
You went into the store.
Yeah, and I can't believe it's fun.
Oh, this is where I wanted to go. Oh, Mom.
Open Sunday Memorial
This is the coffee
Day.
Place I was hoping for, yeah, a
Open
little bit
Sunday
more of a...
Memorial Day, when? 11-ish.
Sunday.
Because it's open Sunday of Memorial Day weekend. It's not open Monday.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, but is there, but you know what? I don't like this coffee place. No offense. Is there another coffee place? No, this isn't like, no, this isn't what we want.
So we gotta go to
Kennybunk. Don't you agree?
I mean.
This is like a yogurt place. I don't like, no.
Look.
I've been here and it's not, no. It's not what we're looking for.
We'll go to
Kennybunk.
Okay.
Thanks.
We tried. Here.
Oh, it's a little store.
Thank you.
Have a good one. Good to see you. See you soon.
Okay.
Yeah. Bye-bye.
Yeah. Hi. I love them.
Who invited all of you?
Look at this one.
Party thoughts. This is all tea. How cool is that? So it's like, it says jasmine.
Look. Look, it's so cool.
Scottish breakfast. So cute. All right, what are you gonna get, Mom?
Look at the mug.
That is really cute. What are you gonna get? Maybe we should just get coffee here and get a snack somewhere else.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. I was just gonna maybe get like, it said they have cappuccino.
Yeah, maybe I'll try to get you like a little. I used to hold you, and that it cost nothing, baby. Real love don't cost a motherfucking penny. I miss the old me. I miss the way I used to be. I miss the old me. And now this trust controlling me. It's all your fault, baby. Still reaching for the. Look, Mom, avocado soap. Look at these. It's like a whole avocado section. Avocado soap.
That's a cool Herschel.
Oh, that is really cool. I like this one actually. The all green. How do you feel about that one? I like the all green one.
Yeah, they're
nice cards.
Yeah.
Oh, and like look, like cards from Maine. I like
that. Oh, that's adorable.
So cute.
So cute.
I like that, birthday wishes.
You always bring me snacks.
Yeah.
Little
we should have our own show. It's okay if you haven't figured out everything yet.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Look, Mom, an address book. Do people still use address books? I love that backpack. Do you see that one? Isn't it cute?
The pink.
Yeah, I like the pink. Yeah. I'm a fan. The blush is so trendy now, but I love it.
I'm a fan of blush.
Yeah.
You know that. I bought blush jeans.
Best day hikes, Maine coast. That's cool. It's so trendy. So we just went to this store called Mountain Tops. Well, we had lunch first. If you follow me on Instagram, you'd see. I posted my Instagram story. I got a Caesar salad. Mom got fish tacos. Grandma got... How even was your avocado sandwich, Grandma?
Very good.
It was
not
very
enough,
good.
Small.
Yeah, it was very small. But we'll have snacks later.
But
yeah.
Delicious.
And I just went to this store and I was gonna get, I really wanted just a shirt that said either Maine or Kennebunk. And this one literally just says Maine. It's exactly what I wanted. And it's gray and a really cute, very warm crew neck. I think I wanna like put it on now because I wanna snuggle in it. And we're gonna go for a quick drive, see the bush complex, and then we're gonna go back home, charge my camera, and I'm going to film the video with my mom and my grandma. So that's probably up on my Maine channel. I'll link that down below. We're gonna go now. Yay. So we got all ready and filmed our video for the Maine channel. I think it came out really well, right? It was pretty fun. What do you guys think?
It was fun.
Oh yeah.
It was my first appearance that my grandma's ever in like a sit down video. So I think she enjoyed it.
I did.
Then we just took some pictures for the Insta. So go follow me if you don't already. Shameless promo.
I'm definitely gonna have to get some footage outside the Maine diner because it's called the Maine diner. It's
yeah,
so cute,
that's
right?
Cool.
Oh, we're gonna love it, Brooke.
I'm so excited. Cool. Let's go. So we're at the Maine diner. I got grilled chicken and
thank you.
And a baked potato and green beans. What did you get?
Meatloaf.
That's so gross. I hate egg salad.
Oh my god, I love egg salad.
Sauce. But oh, she had soup before.
Yes.
Meatloaf.
Meatloaf with what?
I love coleslaw.
Baked potato.
Nice.
Look at this size of this meatloaf.
That's big.
The best meatloaf I ever ate was Mrs. Michio's.
Right. Yeah. And then you guys split what? Like what is that? Crab stuffed mushrooms.
Oh, it's
okay, I'm gonna go eat now. So we just finished up at the diner and this is what it looks like. It's so cute from the outside and it was very, very, very good. I just had grilled chicken and potato like I showed you. And I had a corn muffin because it was so good. And now we're going back, I think, to my grandma's house. I'm very excited. I'm already wearing like comfy clothes, but I'm excited to like just put on some sweatpants and chill for the night because they want to be in my vlog. Mom, do you hear them yelling? Much love. That was amazing.
Why is he yelling?
Because they saw that I'm vlogging.
Oh, that's
yeah.
Hysterical.
They see it. The tripod. They were like, vlogging. You're vlogging. Good morning, guys. No, I'm good. I'm not a morning eater. I'm gonna have Starbucks later though.
Okay. Well,
it's day. The third day, I guess, because we drove up, then we had the full day, and then now we're leaving. Today's Tuesday, so everyone's back to work today, so gonna be a productive day, and my grandma's dog wants to say hi. My grandma's dog and cat. Oh, my grandma loves to talk with the dogs.
My
doggy. So tiny. And then this is my grandma's cat. The cat's my favorite. Definitely more so than the dog. Sorry. Love you, Diego, but...
Madora.
She's so pretty.
Madora,
love
baby.
Her. She's so cute. We have everything all packed up. We're gonna drive home. It's like a 5-hour drive home, so all of our stuff is here. Nice day. But my mom and I are kind of like both working, so we're gonna have a nice productive car ride. I'm gonna be editing videos on the car ride, and my mom has like work phone calls and stuff, so look at us just being little girl bosses over here. Grandma?
Yeah.
Do you wanna say goodbye to my vlog?
Look what I look like.
What do you mean?
Not so good.
You're just not wearing makeup. We gave you this scarf yesterday.
Yeah. It's not a scarf, but I made it a scarf.
I like it.
I like it too.
Happy Memorial Day.
Happy Memorial Day. Nice. I'm ready for July 4th.
Yeah, we still got a little bit till then, but all right, lots of fun.
Bye-bye.
Because I changed my ways, yo. I fly the dope and on the drone for the place, so all about the books, bro, but this ain't type of pay, though. I'm a living legend. I do magic with the Draco. In a peace state, but I'm selling Cali grapes, though. In Arizona, mid-grade, I swear my life is great, though. Gucci, man, and Metro, exclusive Jordan Retro.
It's been a long day of driving, and now we're at the car wash. It smells wonderful. It's actually raining outside, so I don't know why we're at the car wash exactly, but that's not her.
Because it's really dirty, and I want to vacuum it, and I have this, like, unlimited monthly thing, so if I come, they give me a free token to vacuum.
I know, you should film. Oh, please.
You should film some of this.
So fun. Exhilarating stuff. Yeah.
Sweatsuits, doing lines in a restroom. All y'all dressed like who dressed you? Forever 21, God bless you. Girl, we used to pop them bottles of that champagne. Now you in the closet of the club doing cheap cocaine. Thank God
I know you
over.
Wanna run back to me, but it's too late. Too late. Ain't no room left for you in the race. You had to go left, so I got you replaced. Now I met your best friend, guess she got good.